Never fart in an empty elevator. That's a veteran mistake. It's not gonna be empty for long. And you know that. You know that, but it's a great place to fart. It's one of my favorite two places to fart. Elevators, museums. Museums. It's all tense and quiet. You feel creative. Elevators. You rush up 10 floors. It tickles your guts, you know? You release like a keg that fell off a delivery truck. You gotta keep them, and then two floors later, eight dudes in suit coats are gonna have to come and stand in your Dagobah system you just created. You either gotta bolt out of the elevator or you gotta keep them off the elevator. Like, bing! You'll take the next one. Or just, I don't know what happened to their voice! Hey, I found it like that.